17 reported murders so far in this latest outbreak of monstrous killings. It would appear to be the work of a single, highly psychotic perpetrator. The name of the latest victim was just released. A Professor Werner von Koy. A female, described as Caucasian, brunette, and wearing a ponytail, was seen leaving the most recent crime scene. Officers are advised to use extreme caution when apprehending the suspect. At present, nothing appears to link any of the individuals involved. There are no known survivors of these attacks so far.
Get something for me.
Go on.
I'm tracking five obscura paintings for a client called Eckhart, but he's a psychopath.
Why should I care?
Because I'm being stalked. People are dying out there.
Handle it, Werner.
Lana, please. Look, go and see this woman, Carvier. She can help.
I'm going. Egypt, Werner. You walked away and left me.
Get out!
To move around, that bin, to climb the bin, to grab the balcony, gap looks easy. To jump it, now press the jump button and to climb. To get off, push left on the left analog stick. Maybe I can climb through that window. The jump to that canopy looks challenging, but I think I can make it. Now push forward and jump together. Then press action in mid-air to grab the... Walk up to the railings. I can hop to the other side. Now, I can. Remember that by holding the walk button, I won't fall off it. To climb off the drainpipe at the top, push up and diagonal in the direction you want to go. Don't keep me hanging around. I need to reach the roof before I lose my grip. Now I've got my strength back, I can shimmy around that corner. Made it. No time. Could be something useful in there. To move the barrel, stand next. There's a crowbar down there. That'll come in useful. To hang from the edge of the building. I need to shimmy to that walkway, but I don't think I'm strong enough yet. I feel stronger now. I need to move quietly. Tap. To hug the wall whilst moving in stealth, press the action. Great! There's the key. The door is locked. I'll need a key. Feel strong. That one. Pressed up to tuck my legs up. My legs feel stronger.